What's up guys? I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I am going to tell you about how you can push your rank to legendary rank in COD Mobile. As you all know, it becomes very hard to push rank in high tiers like Master. But I can tell you an easy way in which you can push your rank faster from Master to legendary. All you need to do is understand how to use squad and solo mode to push your rank. For this, I'll make it easy for you. Just you have to do is play with squad till pro 5. And after you reach the master, you have to play solo only. Because till pro 5, your aim should be to get maximum kills, at least 10 to 20 in each match, and survive till last. As soon as you reach master 1, play only solo mode to get legendary. Because, now in master, it doesn't matter how much you kill, but how much time have you survived. You have to survive minimum 19 minutes to get maximum plus, and also make sure you are under top 5 because top 10 won't give you that much plus. You have to try your best to win each and every game you play or at least come second to get maximum rank XP. You can play 5 hours a day to reach legendary in 3 days. For this all you have to do is land as far as possible from the plane path. And make sure you find a vehicle nearby. Now you have to do is loot fast and remember not to take early fights. Because if you lose, you can get minus 30 to 50 in that match. Resulting in a delayed reach legendary rank fast. Now just wait for the zone to come. And when 10 seconds are left, take your vehicle and move to the next zone. Don't go in the center of the zone. Just stay at the edge of the zone. And wait for the circle to come and then again leave for the next zone. When you see only 2 to 3 are alive, then spot their location and wait for the right time. And shoot them and finish the game. I know this is a very boring method to rank up. But still, this is a survival game and all you have to do is survive. Thanks for watching my video. Make sure to like and subscribe.